In this video, we will learn how to install Eclipse on Windows 11. So let us see. At first, go to the web browser. Go to the website eclipse.org and press enter. The official website is visible. Click the download button. Now here, go below. The current version is visible. Click download. Click the first one. Download x86_64. Now the download button is visible. Click the download button. This will install the exe file. Click it. Now the download will start. The download started. Let's wait. We downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here click Eclipse IDE for Java developers. Now here you can see it automatically took the Java version. Okay. The installation folder for Eclipse is the following. Keep it as it is and click install. Click accept now. Now it is installing. Let's wait. Guys, we have successfully installed. Here the desktop shortcut is also visible. You can either click here or click launch. Now Eclipse IDE will open. Here select the workspace. So workspace is a place where all your Eclipse projects, files and resources will get saved. Keep it as it is and select use this as the default and click launch. So Eclipse IDE opened for the first time. We can directly click create a project from here. It is also showing that you want Java 24 support, so you can click here. I'll create a project, go to file, new, Java project. Add a name of your project. Let's say I'll name Amit application. The location is the same I told you, it will get saved in the Eclipse workspace. Execution environment. It took Java 23 on its own. You can uncheck this and click next. Now click finish. So we created our project. We can create a file now. Right click in source, new, click Java class. And here you can add your class name. Let's say I'll add demo. You can also add a package. Let's say I'll add com.studiopedia. Here select public static and uncheck this. Click finish. So this is the basic Java file. Let us print something. To print in Java, use system.out.println. Here whatever I'll add inside will get printed. So I'm just printing this. Go to file, save all. Here you can see our file went in the com.studiopedia package and the same is visible here. The class name is equivalent to the file name, so there won't be any error. Here add semicolon also. Now it's fine. There won't be any error. Right click, run as Java application. Okay. Here is the output. It printed what I added inside system.out.println. For a free Java tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.